Yes, Miss O'Shea.
Ah, call me Molly, would you? Arthur, how is Dutch? I mean, how does he seem to you?
I'm about the same as usual, I guess.
I really love him, you know. But if he... Like he always says, loyalty is everything, so...
Arthur! Excuse me, Miss O'Shea.
What you want?
I bring a gift. The great gift of information.
So you got some tip-off, so now I can risk my neck and make you some money while you lounge around.
You know, Arthur, bitterness, it works on the inside as well as on your sour face.
If you say so, but you could go find some other fool to run your errands.
Bill, come on over here. Will you be my other fool? You too, Charles.
What are you talking about?
Arthur's above a little stick-up I heard about.
No, I'm not.
You just said...
Hey, I'll do it, as long as you ride with us.
Well, I got a serious medical condition.
Yes, you are a compulsive liar.
No need to be like that. Charles, have I ever lied to you?
I hardly know you.
Exactly. Now, you boys should do this. It's easy, and I'll only take a small commission for my information. But it's now or never.
Then it's never.
Oh, God help me. Fine. I'll do it.
Well, what is it?
It's a supply wagon carrying payroll, but very briefly unguarded, apparently. As it passes through a crossroads near here where there's an old ruined church before it connects with the rest of the wagon train. Very easy pickings.
As long as we get paid or you get shot, I'm happy.
You are a sick man, Arthur Morgan. A very sick man indeed.
This way.
Bunch of smart alecks.
Yep. How you get wind of this, old man? We only been down here all of 5 minutes.
Well, while you boys been off fishing or playing lawman or whatever the hell you've been doing, I've been getting down to business.
Finding the nearest grog house.
Hey, you don't want in on this, Williamson. That's fine by me. Do us all a favor. Head home.
Just give it a rest, you two.
Just have a little faith for once, will you? I've been scoping jobs like this since you fellers were knee-high to a grasshopper.
Once a decade, maybe. So what is it you've scoped here exactly?
Well, I told you. There's a wagon with a lockbox. Passes through every week. They switch outriders to... north of here, but the front wagon's by itself for a stretch before the last run down in the road.
Okay, hold up here.
We should cover our faces.
They'll be passing through the crossroads up ahead.
When?
Soon, Williamson. Christ's sakes. I should be due any time now.
Let's keep this quiet and clean. Nobody needs to die. Here.
There! You see, gentlemen? Just like clockwork.
Stop the wagon! I said, stop the damn wagon!
Whoa!
Now, don't try anything stupid! And we won't do anything unkind.
You know, boys, I don't want to get shot, but this is a mistake. I work for Cornwall Kerosene and Tar, Mr. Leviticus Cornwall.
Oh, great.
So you know him?
Who doesn't?
I hear he's rich enough to share the wealth around and not miss it too much.
Oh, he'll miss it.
Okay, why don't you check out around the back?
Arthur, help me out here.
Let's see what's inside. Okay, we're looking good. Must be nearly 1,000 here.
Shit! Hey! Think I see something!
Oh, great.
Let's go!
Arthur, let's go! Yeah!
Get you! Stop! Get back here! Hold it
you sons of bitches!
Well, nice going, Uncle! Most guarded wagon in goddamn history! Help!
I don't know! Everyone, stay tight! Get back here!
Get out of here. Go on. I'll see you later. All right. Let's get out of sight. Stay until dark, and then we'll sneak out of here. Charles, you keep watch for now.
Sure.
Well, we, get some rest. Try and get out of here.
Hey, shit! Absolutely.
Well, shut up, old man.
Look, I was just trying to...
Shut up. There's a light over by the house.
Damn. I hate it. Now, let's just keep this calm. See what happens.
I got nothing to rob, mister. Is this your place?
Kinda. And you didn't hear nothing? Why don't you just tell me, partner, what you heard?
Go ahead. Tell me what you heard.
I don't... Maybe I heard some noises out by the barn a while ago. Ain't me.
It better not be. All right. Coop forth. Lo, go check out the barn.
Sir...
Place looks deserted enough.
Sure. You head inside, I'll go around the back.
Place looks empty to me. Now, the old guy up there is full of crap.
I don't think they're here. Don't see any horses.
Come on, let's head back. Boss! Place is empty!
Shit!
Looks like we're shooting our way out of here, fellas!
This is the end of the line!
Behind you, Charles!
More on the right here! Where's it coming from?
Looks like Mr. Cornwall's got enough to security.
We got more of the bastards on this side!
Someone help me out here!
Careful. Move, Bill!
This fella really don't like getting robbed!
Let's just hope we don't run out of bullets!
Nicely done, Bill. They teach you that move in the army, too? Can't you keep your back beat still for 10 goddamn seconds?
You got us into this!
God damn it, they're piling in this way now!
Out of the way, Bill!
We got a fine line for you, boy.
Come on, drink up! We're in a situation here!
That one was close! How about we stop robbing Cornwall for a while?
I didn't know we was robbing Cornwall, all right?
Watch out!
Just you wait!
Hold them back! Do not let them close in on them!
We ain't going out like this. No goddamn way.
Why? You got another surefire plan for us, Uncle? No. That's how you want to do it?
Behind you!
Everyone's still breathing? Huh? Damn, you would be. You call easy pickings, Uncle? Easy pickings for them, more like.
I did my research, though.
All right? Yes, well done with that. I'm sorry we ever doubted you.
Shit! Fire! They're coming in from the front. We got more on this side. Get out of here soon. We're charcoal.
I'm gonna end you.
Split up a bit. Try to confuse them. Arthur, with me.
Anything dumb, Williamson, you're on your own.
Oh, shut the hell up.
Quick. Behind these rocks.
Give him a hand.
You'll be sorry!
No more joy! I know what you got yourself into.
Is that all you got? You're done!
We all still alive?
Yeah, just about.
Yeah, I'll deal with you later.
We got some money, didn't we?
Sure, but now we got Cornwall on our backs.
It was an honest mistake.
I'll leave it. Go on, get out of here. Every man split up. Go on, run, quick.
Good luck, gents.
Stay quiet and move. Let's go, girl. Girl, won't take long. Hey there, girl. Yep. Easy there. Easy, girl. I'm nearly there. Good haul today, girl.
Yeah.
You ain't gonna get nowhere with that hammer.
There we go.
I know how to open a safe.
Okay, why don't you just show the damn lock and be done with it?
And have it bounce off and hit me? You don't know what you're talking about.
A bad haul. Hope you boys chose a full safe. Clear out. Go on, girl. Scoot, girl.
Get the horse out of here.
Yeah.
Mr. Strauss.
Hello.
All right. Let me see. Thank you, Arthur. Do you realize you look like a backstreet butcher, Mr. Morgan?
Guess that's that.
Still don't look quite right.
Gwen Hughes? Start picking out a box for yourself if you don't got that money you owe Leopold Strauss.
I need more time.
Doesn't everybody? That casket for you? or you want another.
Wait. I can get it for you. But, come with me to the churchyard. And stay close. Hmm?
All right.
Oh, this ain't right. I'll get you your money, but, well, you'll see.
What ain't right is borrowing money you can't pay back.
I guess you're correct, but, this ain't exactly right, what we're doing.
You ain't the first to put his hand in the collection box, and you won't be the last. Rest a little easier knowing church has been taking more than they need off poor folks since time began.
Well, like I said, well, the morality of the matter is a little more confusing than that.
Okay. You head on in the church, I'll keep watch.
Well, it ain't in there. It's under here. I'm digging up Mrs. Claypole.
Jesus!
Well, she got a bunch of jewels in there that she don't need. Oh, damn it. There's a bunch of people here. Oh, I got it. Look, you clear them off, and I'll wait right around here. But don't hurt nobody. We don't want no fuss.
Don't be shy. Ain't no one around.
Just my auntie.
Your auntie's long past prudishness.
It's...
Get out of here, kids. Move!
Come on. I knew we shouldn't have been here.
You missed your chance, boy!
Ma'am, would you mind clearing out of here for some maintenance work?
Oh, gladly. It's about time this place got cleaned up.
It's all clear.
All right. Now go watch the gate. I'll get to this, exhumation.
Hello there, sir.
I'm sorry, ma'am. The church grounds are closed for maintenance work.
Well, it's about time, too. The place was in need of some care and attention.
That's for sure.
There's them that's born to it. There's everyone else.
Uh-huh, that's how it is.
Things was done on merit. You and me would be running things.
Sure would.
Uh-huh.
Yep.
Gentlemen, church grounds are closed.
I don't care very much what they are. We're looking for some privacy.
Hey, look, we're closed for some, excavation work. Would you mind?
No, I ain't gonna mind you at all. You carry on with your business, we'll carry on with ours. This feller, oof.
Damn choir boy.
Get the hell out of this churchyard! Are you boys gonna need yourselves a preacher?
You hear this feller?
I heard him all right.
We're gonna lick you, bastard! Come on! Got some nerve on you.
this hole's dug.
Well, here's your payment. Oh, forgive me, Mrs. Claypole.
What'd you find?
But she had a brooch here. Looks like diamonds.
Well, this'll do. Now get out of here before someone sees you.
Can't believe it's come to this. All right, well, I'm out of here. That's more than clear what I owe you.
You can't say what I
want. What you want?
You okay?
Do I look okay?
No. You look awful.
Awful. Look at me. Useless. I wasn't born to this. I didn't deserve this. I used to be a gentleman. Jeremiah Compson. Thompson's stead.
Good for you, if that's anything to boast about.
They took everything from me.
Who did?
They.
And what did they take?
My whole life. A whole way of living, a career.
I stole a lot of things, but that's quite a lot to steal.
Look at me here, living in the shit and in the mud.
I'm sorry.
My old house. The house my grandfather built. It's all dilapidated and destroyed. Repossessed by the bank.
No, sorry to hear that.
I was supposed to live a different life.
Me too.
If only I could get my old things back. Personal mementos. A watch. Old pistol. My ledger.
Where's this house again?
Compson's stead. It's north of Scarlet Meadows. Banks says I can't go near it. I'm living rough over by Harris Field.
Well, if I'm ever out that way, I'll see what I can do.
Time. Time is hell.
Goddamn war, don't blame me. I paid for my shit. Paid with my body and my mind.
Hey, mister. Will you give me some money?
News you wouldn't want to miss. Right here.
Oh, don't be like that.
The store's pretty self-explanatory. Feel free to browse goods and sundries on the shelves. There's a full range in the catalog right here. All right, but if it has feathers or fur, keep it in the bag.
Thank you. Really.
How can I help you?
Hey,
Make sure you come back tomorrow.
I can't believe something like that. Read all about it.
Well, welcome, partner. First time? Some ammunition's on the shelves, but I keep the guns locked. Take a look at the catalog, and I'll pull out anything you'd like to see.
Now, let me just look in here.
Good. Got some nice parts for that gun, you know.
I'm tired of talking. How about we get back to it?
Here, if you got any questions. That be all? Been a mite suspicious about the new face. Thank you.
Hey, mister. Hi there. Won't take long, girl.